shore among like chips and ores. What did I see but a shield maiden washed from the sea? I ran to her form as red as a storm. Fearing her dead, I bowed down my head to mourn. But a staring of breath, the warrior queen is no good to die dead. So I brought her into life, and I tended her wounds, and I sit here and wait till she wakes. I sit till she wakes.
Finally! You're awake!
Who are you? Where am I?
I am Ira, renowned bard, accomplished tinkerer and enthusiastic herbalist. And you, my sleepy muse, are a guest in my home.
What happened? How did I get here? The last I remember was being at sea.
You're lucky I was in search of trinkets on the beach. Only Odin knows who could have stumbled across your shipwreck. Across you? I found you half buried in the sand, soaked as a fish and gasping for breath. I do believe this is the part where you tell me your name.
Freja, tell me, what about my crew? Did you find anyone else?
Sadly not, my dear. Aegir stirred the water so savagely that even the best eyes couldn't make out more than the usual flotsam. There were some bits and pieces, even some rusty old weapons strewn across the beach. But with you slung over my shoulder and me wheezing my way up here, I couldn't carry anything else, could I?
I feel like I've lived a lifetime in the most terrible dream. There was a battle at sea. Monstrous waves and shocks of lightning. Lands were swallowed by a terrible beast, and a huge army gathered for war.
That sounds like a good verse for my song. There are often deeper meanings to such dreams. Perhaps a seer could help you decipher these omens.
That will have to wait. Right now, my mind is focused solely on my crew and my son.
Freja, you've been asleep for a long while. While you were balancing on the edge of death, I fear terrible maladies have afflicted our people. I've heard frightening tales.
Alvetta, I must go home. This talk has me worried for Leif and the others.
Oh, before you go, let me share a simple chant. It will help ease the pain from your wounds and perhaps aid you in your journey.
Thank you, Ira. I'll never forget that you saved me.
Something tells me your song has many verses to come. I have no doubt we will meet again.
And shield. I thought I'd lost you to the roaring seas. Yet, here you are. Return to me like mighty Mjolnir to Thor's outstretched hand.
Bless the gods. Still as hard and sharp as the day you were forged.
I feel like a true warrior again.
Huh?
Thank you. Freja! Is that really you? Surely I am in Valhalla.
Olaf, you're alive, old man. What in Helheim's darkest hour has happened here?
When your raiding party didn't return, we feared the worst. Feared you'd ended up in Jormungandr's belly. That's when the drums of war began to beat.
War?
It began in the east, and suddenly spread across Midgard. And when whispers of the coming battle reached the village, we sent the women and children to the fort for their safety.
The children? Was Leif among them? I must know.
Ah, yes. Your boy. Leif has his mother's spirit. He pleaded to stay and fight with the men. But we sent him off to the fort with the folk not fit for battle.
There's a chance he's alive. Thank the gods. And the village. The men who remained, what happened?
Destroyed. Slaughtered in a bloody massacre. And that was only the beginning. When the dust settled, the dead rose as stronger. And so, anyone who survived the battle quickly perished under their unholy blades. I fear I will be joining them soon.
Olaf, is there anything I can do for you?
It's too late for me. My broken body welcomes Valhalla's relief. Make haste to the fort. Save your son. And find out why our once bountiful land has befallen such a terrible curse. May the gods bless your journey in these ill-fated times.